This is Basic Unconventional Raw Nutrition Health Tip from the series Diet is Exercise. We want to talk about fats, the dreaded fat, dietary fat. Don't run away. It's not evil. Okay? We want to talk about the good fats, the heart healthy fats, which is mono and polyunsaturated fats. Yeah, mono. Fats that have the mono come from olive oil, those types of oils, you know, healthy oils. And poly comes from fish, tuna, herring, so that you can get your omega-3 fatty acids, hence the reason we say it's heart healthy. In reference to weight loss and fat consumption, which is good fats, you want to take into consideration that fats are denser and more calorically dense, as we should say. So in your overall caloric intake, you want to take that into consideration. But fat does not get you fat. Let me say it again. Healthy dietary fat cannot get you fat. In reference to weight loss, we are speaking about the two fats that are heart healthy and it is proper for consumption. Mono and poly decrease your LDL and raises your HDL cholesterol. Cholesterol is not the enemy. We all need cholesterol for healthy hormone production. Our cells make cholesterol. So, in conjunction with monitoring your overall caloric intake, there's where you will find balance when coming to weight loss.